Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 31, verse 16. And the children of Israel are to keep the Sabbath holy, from generation to generation, by an eternal agreement.